for many years, Japan has opposed China's unification and economic progress. For selfish reasons, he has tried to tell other nations that Manchuria is not part of China. In fact, it is as much a part of our country as New England is a part of the United States. It is the homeland of 13 million people, and 99% of them are Chinese, who will fight to the last man rather than live under the yoke of an invader. Japan has ruthlessly occupied all of Manchuria. He has destroyed billions of dollars worth of property and killing thousands of helpless civilians. He has ignored many international treaties and the League of Nations, which came into existence at a cost of 13 million lives, has been trampled underfoot. Japan 对中国反对统一以及经济的发展，所以对外宣传说东三省不是中国的一部，东三省素来是中国的一部，在历史上可以考察的，从新英格兰在美国的一部一样的。现在有3000万人民在东三省，是他们的故乡土，所以他们这3000万人民有99分都是中国人，他们也愿意。 为他的乡土而奋斗，就是剩一个人，他们也很愿意的。现在日本用这种暴力而占领全满洲的领土，为这个暴力之下牺牲有数千万的财产，有数千无告的这种平民。现在。 因为这种暴力之下，破坏了国际的条约，尤其更破坏以3000万人民的生命奋斗来的国际联盟。所以我自己很希望日本不要这一亿的孤木的孤星，以致使世界受的重大的牺牲而不止。啊，走，我怎么看着你走？副部长。
Hello, American boys.
Thank you very much.
For many years, Japan has opposed China's unification and economic progress. For selfish reasons, he has tried to tell other nations that Manchuria is not part of China. In fact, it is as much a part of our country as New England is a part of the United States. It is the homeland of 13 million people, and 99% of them are Chinese, who will fight to the last man rather than live under the yoke of an invader. It is my hope that Japan will not remain blind to justice until it is too late to save the world from another needless sacrifice of human. He has acknowledged many international treaties and the League of Nations, which came into existence at a cost of 13 million lives, has been trampled underfoot.
Come on.